Hey guys, welcome back, and I think I was about to fight a monster, wasn't I? Or maybe, maybe not. The fog's gotten a lot better around here too. It certainly has. Our visibility should be largely impaired now. We need to travel north along the highway to reach Berehard. Still be careful. The higher elements are still plenty present. Come to think of it, you said that Valimar was somewhere along here? Yeah, he's on a plateau about halfway down. Maybe stop by where he is and check in with him. If you want, just don't get sidetracked. Anyway, let's go. Oh, now I can explore this place fully, can't I? Which is great news. If I remember which button it is. There we are. There's plenty of treasure chests down there. And if I go to my quests... Ebel Highway to North Side. Okay.
Onward! Right!
Need to remember how to play this. I've got that chest, sorry. Here's a box, I can ignore you. I can't ignore... Bloody hell, you're a big one. Can you turn around, please, so I can get that chest?
That one's gonna be a pain. Careful.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful.
Here I go.
Gold cider. I'll motivate us all, why not?
All right, let's do this!
Understood!
I can do this.
Okay, I will.
You're not moving right!
Leave this to me.
I'm gonna need to,
analyzing the enemy's vitals.
Do that purely simply because.
Okay, it's safe for now.
Everyone was about to do that to me.
Done.
The chest away over there. Doesn't appear to be anything else of interest here, so I'll ignore that monster. Actually, should I ignore it? You know what? I will not.
Oh, I could probably fish here. Oh, I could probably...
Here I go!
We have nothing.
That's not a button to attack with, apparently.
Here I go.
No problem.
You're not moving right.
It's my turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. Analysis complete.
That just looks wrong.
Leave this to me.
Here I go. Now's our chance.
An open
Archer! Now's our chance!
An opening! Our fighting was in perfect sync.
When I could keep up, at least. This spot looks perfect. Here I go!
Onward!
I can do this!
Time to go fishing. Oh, you're a new fish.
Not bad.
A warrior. Look like it's all always the best fishing hole.
Not bad.
Of course. How about this? That one's gonna be a pain.
How about this?
A worthy adversary.
My turn.
No, it's science!
Of course!
Weak to fire. Weak to fire.
Have a lot of training to do.
Lots of levels.
Huh?
And a closing shell.
That treasure chest is absolutely beautiful.
It does look it. It's also got a grand preference.
Here I go.
Leave this to me.
Right.
Which I believe is a quartz crystal I can use. M. Earth Lance. Grand press. That works. And
that one looks nasty. Try to be careful, everyone.
Ignore the palms and go to East Highway 2. Which Valimar up there. There's a big monster there. Oh yeah, I forgot it was this chest I wasn't able to get last time.
Oh my! What a lucky chest!
The advantage is ours.
My turn.
Crafts. Awesome, we've got a.
There!
I can do this.
You're not moving away!
Now's our chance!
I'll back you up! Leave this to me!
Of course!
Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it!
Let's move! That's that. Let's keep moving.
Meanwhile, treat table 3, nice. And he's still a thorn, and nice.
I've
can
only
now evade magic.
Oh my,
What a lovely chest.
And burn and chest, that's not actually that great. Well, say hello to Valimar. Sleeping peacefully. It's been quite some time since I last saw Valimar. His aid was truly invaluable during a battle near Trista. Well, we should leave him rest for the time being. Good idea. Here's hoping we can find Juicese and bring him back here. Well, trust me, I'm pretty sure Valimar won't need to be, brought to us. Why is the enemy down there now? I'm going to need to go back that way and turn left twice. Well, I could go right there technically. I'm going to go left. In fact, I'm actually going to quickly heal up as well. Armament, arts.
We got this.
Here I go. There. Ha!
Right.
Ha! My turn.
Okay, it's safe for now.
La Force. Begin battle with strength raised and high strength and hit points low. Nice. Thank you. It's going to lead up to... Okay, that's just cool.
You're not moving away! Onward!
Nice! You still have a lot of training to do.
I did it!
True Arc Clash. A more powerful Arc Clash. Thank you very much for that.
Stay on guard, everyone. That's no ordinary foe.
Yeah, I know.
Well, shall we? I can do this.
You're not moving away!
Now's our chance! I'll back you up!
This is it for you!
My turn!
My turn!
Here I go!
Let's move! Okay, it's safe for now.
Tactics. That's fine.
A worthy adversary.
Here I go.
Shall I overdrive? I shall overdrive.
Here goes. Overdrive.
No problem.
Okay.
Light! Rain upon us! Of course! Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it!
Okay. Weak to fire and nerve.
Too slow! Here I go! Alright, let's do this!
Onward!
Do you mind?
Onward! Arcus, activate!
Sorry, everyone.
Strong enough.
That was a bad fight. I'm gonna definitely do a retry there. Just as is, because that was a badly done fight.
Watch out! This is a tough one! Here I go!
Well, I'm still going to do the overdrive.
Here goes! Overdrive! Here's where we got into last time.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Behold the light, radiant.
fucking annoying thing. I'll just attack and die again now, because I know I'm going to die again.
No.
Fucking thing.
I wasn't strong enough.
No, because I've got a fucking idiot as a AoE. Let's stun every ally we've got here. Ability.
I can do this.
That's a fucking thing.
All right, let's see it
to me. Onward.
No, it's time.
Here I go.
Got an impede ability, that's good.
Time to flames! Burn!
Sorry, everyone.
Of course!
I hate that fucking thing. So you've actually not be a thing, being able to just one hit KO an ally that you've asked.
Let's go.
Let's move.
Thank you very much.
Onward.
Stop that, you.
Here I go.
And now, of course, it's going to do the same to her.
Let's move.
And we're back to fucking squares. Ugh. I'm going to throw something out the fucking window after this fucking fight. I don't care about the number of squares you get in this video. Deal with it. If you don't like it, go watch something else. Of course, now I'm all in range of him, so his next attack is going to hit three people at the same time.
Thank you very much. Onward. Okay.
Go!
Bless him with the moon. I can do this. Hang in there.
You have my thing.
Here we go. There. Ha!
Leave this to me.
Okay, I'm going to have to move out of the way, aren't I?
Right.
Arts. Flame time.
Activate. It's my turn. Blessing with the moon.
There we go, got it.
That takes care of them.
Four, six, level three. Which gives me more CP to killed. CP every turn.
I'm so glad. Lots I'm of levels so up. Glad. Success.
I need to fight more fights, it seems. Okay. Report back to. Yeah. Head straight back there. Avoid the running back and forward. Ah, you took care of a monster on the highway, did you? Thanks for taking care of that. Here's your reward. And I'm actually going to end the episode here. Join me next time when I have hopefully calmed down a bit. Until then, bye bye.